Now tuck your toes under, bring your hips back, lift the hips high, and bend your knees one at a time, and follow any movement that your body's craving right now. So once again, we begin to listen to the messages our body's giving us. We're able to cultivate that awareness. The more we listen to those signals, the stronger these messages become. So we're going to start moving slowly today to become aware of our breath, to become aware of what movements feel right, how we behave when we're in challenging situations in our life. So slowly look forward and step forward, feet between your hands. Inhale, lift halfway. And as you exhale, folding half, Uttanasana, forward fold. Inhale, lengthen halfway. Exhale, folding half. Inhale, lift halfway. Shoulders back, crown of the head forward. Some of you may need to bring the hands higher, or you can keep the fingers down. Exhale, fold. Soften the knees and slowly roll up one vertebra at a time, coming up to standing. Feet together, and as you inhale, press down through the heels as you reach up to the sky. Imagine you're this tree, this beautiful tree that's grounding through your feet and reaching up towards the sky, towards the light. And as you exhale, fold in half, Uttanasana, forward fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, bring the right foot back, knee down on the mat. Make sure the left knee stays over the ankle. And as you inhale, bring your arms up towards the sky. As you exhale, circle the arms back and fold over the left leg. Twice more. Inhale, pressing down through the left heel, reaching up towards the sky. Exhale, folding over your leg. You can always keep that left knee slightly bent, especially if you feel a pull in your lower back. Inhale, exhale. On your next inhalation, bend the knee. And as you exhale, step back into downward facing dog. Inhale, come to your hands and knees. And as you exhale, keep the hips high as you lower your chest down. On your next inhalation, slide your hips back, heart forward, and lift the chest up. Shoulders move back. Cobra. Exhale, lower. Twice more. Press down through the top of your feet. Lift the heart. Open the chest. Exhale, lower. Last cycle. Inhale. And as you exhale, press back, down dog. Bring both legs together. And as you inhale, lift the right leg up towards the sky. Keep the hips square. Press back through the heel. As you exhale, bring the right foot forward between your hands. If it doesn't quite make it, grab behind your ankle and help it forward. Left knee down, right knee over the ankle. Inhale, bring the arms up, reach up. Exhale, circle the arms back, fold over your right leg. Inhale, lift the chest, lift the arms. Exhale. Inhale, creating this